The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Get out of the way. Here comes Keith Lee.
Talk about an incredible physical specimen. That's exactly who Keith Lee is.
Introducing the participants, first, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Keith Lee!
A truly exceptional athlete, built like a tank, but moves like a fighter jet.
Yeah, but once that bell rings, you can expect a thunderous assault.
An athlete with a rugged southpaw style that's extremely tough to prepare for.
Yeah, Keith Lee makes it easy when he lights opponents up.
Or sending them through the mat.
An intellectual annihilator on the microphone, but an absolute athlete inside the ring.
Arms like sledgehammers, chest like a brick wall. Keith Lee will run anyone over.
Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
There's no matching the incredible electric feeling in this arena right now. A feeling only a one-of-a-kind match like the Royal Rumble could generate.
I'm practically out of my seat already. I can't wait to see who comes in at number three.
Look at this raw power.
Yeah. Able to evade.
Well-delivered suplex.
Just barely dodges. Oh, what a DDT.
Oh, saw it coming.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Brutal forearm.
Oh, man, what a strike.
Ah. Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Are waiting.
This relentlessness is Lee's trademark.
Oh, and back of the elbow.
Ugh.
He's looking a little off balance.
Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Nice suplex!
Uh-oh, pulling the hair and turning it into a mat slam. Lee fights back.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
He takes control.
Scoop slam from behind. Boom.
Reversal catches Otis there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Looking to hurt him. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, the counter.
Ooh, twist to the arm. This cuts into the elbow. Ooh, hip attack. Unpleasant view there.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, attacking the shoulder. Up and over. Oh,
Otis has been eliminated.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oh, and a bionic elbow.
Oh, the reversal by Rikishi.
Golly, that sounded rough.
What a bionic elbow.
And Yokozuna's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Rikishi's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Yokozuna gets reversed.
And Rikishi puts a quick stop to the momentum that was building against him.
Could be the exact U-turn Rikishi needed in this match.
Rikishi finds his target with that one.
Oh, what a chop.
Larry.
Oh, man. Inside out.
He's getting a little batter now.
He just launched.
Turned that one around.
There we go. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd. Clothesline. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's one step ahead there.
Shoulder tackle. Bullseye.
Oh, my God.
Well measured.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Sent into the corner.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Rikishi. Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
That'll turn your lights out. Turning the tables there.
Get ready.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
To the kidneys from behind.
Solid contact from Bobby Lashley. Things now not going well for Rikishi.
Bobby's just too massive to maintain.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Smart attacking the arm.
There he goes, right into the corner, battling to stay alive now.
This is gonna hurt.
Dominator.
He's lost some of his wind now. Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Reversal on Lashley.
Ooh, body shot.
He's got the answer for that one.
Who's gonna enter next? Military press.
Ooh. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides are swinging in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
You gotta love it.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Able to reverse that one.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Strikers in the business.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Oh, back elbow. In the face. Close line. So effective.
Hoist it up.
Suplex. Uh-oh.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Big boot.
punchy after that.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Turn.
Kingslayer.
Ooh. Elbow smash.
Trapped in the corner, no way out.
Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Big forearm. Bang right in the face. With the reversal. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye here. Oh, just turn that around.
Moss able to counter.
He's returning fire. Super kick from the Kingslayer.
Wrench in the arm.
What a counter!
Single underhook, face buster.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Bam! What a knee!
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
That's it. Rikishi. Rikishi just got eliminated.
With a great dodge.
And Rock gets reversed.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Slay the king.
Connects.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Able to reverse.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Big kick right to the gut.
Backdrop suplex.
It's time for Kalisto.
Yeah, Lucha. watching groaning for every second that ticks past in this match.
There it is, the People's Punch.
Overhand connects.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Crashing down.
Something to prove here, Byron.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Knock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, and a DDT by the ring. Kalisto turns it around. Paying it right back with a reversal. Makes him pay with a counter.
Round and round we go.
Tilt the roll head scissors.
He had it scouted.
Veins.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
In the grass.
That's T.O. takedown.
What? Oh, God. He's got the answer for that one.
Hooked up.
Now, look at the power.
Side slam.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Ooh.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Legs caught.
And Andre expected that.
Punch right now.
This is a new day. That is a permanent
up. Big E with a big ending.
AJ evades that one.
Turn off the lights.
The stomp at every single part of his body.
My goodness.
Overhand right lands.
AJ caught him. Roundhouse on the mark.
Oh. Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
He is truly feeling it right now.
He's turning the tables.
AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Boom, at the bottom.
Oh, what a hip toss.
Bam!
Down he goes.
An inverted backbreaker.
Overlaying strike.
Back of the neck.
Big punch finds its mark.
Catches the kick.
Wow, what a shot.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Is underway.
Basement drop kick.
Grabbing the arm.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the. With the jackhammer.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Fighting back with a counter.
Now there's a...
No.
You gotta be kidding me!
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
This very well could lead to elimination. An uncanny showing of power.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Vicious right forearm.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. covering your opponent. Oh, a lariat right to the face.
And Goldberg with another offensive barrage.
Yeah, Goldberg looks like he has no intention of slowing down.
Push! He went right into that turnbuckle.
Andre gets fended off.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Suplex!
Oh, look who it is!
Reversal!
Can he take advantage?
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He's got absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He takes control.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
We could have an elimination here.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Suplex!
Launched.
In front of DDT.
Lights out.
Oh, man. Right on the mark.
And Goldberg just eliminated.
Been eliminated.
Reigns approach the attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... RVD fires back.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, God, that's devastating. Catches a punch.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
That's right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight. Placed in the corner. Uh-oh, this could be it.
Body shot.
We're not quite the Brock intended.
Super
gosh.
Oh
my goodness. An impressive counter. outside.
Kane has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Super kick!
Turnbuckle drop kick. Oh, Swanton.
Reigns had that scouted.
Giving John any room to breathe. Get ready. German after German by Brock.
Orton gets the better there.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, man.
Big time hammer fist.
We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench power bomb.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Randy Orton's face.
Tossed without regard.
Back drop suplex.
To showing how well scouted they each are.
Suplex brings it down.
Oh, this is just flat punishment.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
Oh, he retaliates.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
DDT!
Kneeling.
Shoot punch. Oh, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Oh, look at this.
Punch right in the head.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Lesnar works it off.
The Viper able to strike back. And Diesel Towers.
A slight reason to worry here for Diesel.
Cesaro has been eliminated.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Oh, I saw it coming.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Belly suplex.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
And look at throw. Set up in the corner of the ring. Looking for elimination here. Orton able to counter. Yeah. He switches it back around.
reversal back. With the lariat. Delicious follow-away slam. And that attack could be devastating for Diesel.
Not the place for Diesel to be right now. He has to turn it around.
Oh, this could be the end here.
We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench power bomb. Knew what was coming there. Boom, what a punch.
Could be looking.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.